Всем привет и добро утро из Новой Зеландии. Hello everybody and good morning from New Zealand. I hope all of you across the world are looking after yourselves, looking out for each other and keeping each other safe. Welcome back. I just want to say a quick, have a safe weekend. I hope all of you are having a good weekend wherever you are in the world. And I just want to say also from last week, it was Thanksgiving. So all of my American friends, I hope you had a great Thanksgiving. We don't celebrate that here in New Zealand, but I realize it is a very important event for a lot of families, a lot of people everywhere, all across America. And I celebrate it with my American friends. I just say, you know, what I'm thankful for, everything. There's a lot of things that I am thankful for, including my family. Family is a big part of me, having a close family, having the relationship with my parents. I'm very thankful for that, and having the relationship with my Russian family as well. It's all part of that, and if I celebrated Thanksgiving, I would have a big turkey, I would have all of that, I'll be celebrating with all of you as well. It's just not something that we celebrate here, but doesn't mean that I want to recognize it, because I do, because it's really, I think it's really important. I wish we did have a day like that here, but it's kind of like that Thanksgiving is more like Christmas, where we have the big dinners, we have the big lunches, and we celebrate being as a family like that as well. I know that all of you in America, you're lucky because you got that twice. You got Thanksgiving and you got Christmas, you know? And New Year's is where we do the big countdowns and 10, you know, I won't, I'm getting sidetracked. I won't get into that too much. But recently, just last weekend, I went to go and have a barbecue with some Russian friends, and they gave me a bit of a leaving gift. Now, because I'm going very soon, well, I'm not going like this year, but I am going early next year to Russia. I've got a lot of planning that's been going on, and I apologize, it's been quite busy, it's been pretty full on. Life happens, you know. It's all been good here, it's been beautiful weather here. We're getting into the summer, and obviously when I go over next year, it's gonna be cold, so I'm getting straight back into the winter in Russia. But hey, it's okay, it's all for good, it's all for good. It's all for good, it's all for connecting, it's all for helping people as well. So, and also I'm just so grateful for you guys following my journey and following my videos. I just been looking at everything that we've been doing this year, sharing my stuff with you guys, and I just feel that connection with all of you, all the support, and all everybody that's been following my stuff. And following the I'm Adopted community as well, for adopted people. It's been helping so many people, and I honestly can't thank all of you enough, and I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Ya ochen blagodaren, always. So this is a gift that I was given, that was given to me by my Russian friends. It is awesome. It is just beautiful. Here we go here. So this is just, I've got no words for it, honestly. It's this beautiful pillowcase, and it's just beautiful. I got no other words to say about it, but I'm extremely thankful for that. And I have some great friends here, great Russian community here in New Zealand, and I keep in touch with a lot of Russians here. And it's just helping me learn about the culture as well as being in that whole sort of environment with just connecting with more Russian people. And obviously, you know, at the end of the day as well, I've got this beautiful New Zealand side, New Zealand culture with me as well. So I think it's important to me always. In case you're wondering as well, it is just early morning right now, so I did just wake up. I just been making that clear in case you guys are wondering why talking a bit tired, because I am. I just woke up, but I love sharing my updates with you guys. And obviously when the sun's not out, it's not crazy hot and stuff like that, so right now it's perfect. I've got some really cool stuff happening very soon, some really cool interviews with more adoptees, more preparation for Russia, and a lot more going on until the end of the year. So I'm looking forward to that. And obviously if I don't get them all done by the end of the year, we're going to get into 2021, and I'm looking forward to what's happening next year as well. So it's all going to be all on here for all of you to see, and I just can't thank you all enough. So thank you so much. And please, like I said, stay safe, look after yourselves, have a good weekend, and wherever you are in the world, please look after each other and look after one another. Each other, one another, same thing. Anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. All right, have a good weekend. And until next time, da sadanya is Nova Zelandi, is spasibo bushoya. And thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Quick update from me. I appreciate it all the time. Thank you so much for your support, everything. Спасибо большое. И до свидания из Новой Зеландии. И пока. Спасибо.